Our next guest is an icon and pioneer for women in hip hop. She's the Grammy Award winning artist behind The Jump Off, Lady Marmalade, and Crush on You. I've got a mad crush on her. So give it up, everybody, for Lil Kim! Time you spend on putting your outfit together. Did you do this for us?
Yes.
Just for you guys.
Well, first of all, welcome to the show. Before we get started, we want to give our condolences on the passing of your father.
Thank you. Yeah. It was hard, but I think I had to like keep going and keep working. Mm-hmm. I still to this moment don't really feel like it's hit me, mm-hmm. you know? But you know, any time someone loses a parent, it's
I know he's proud of you.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay.
Yes. He is. I'm really, really. Love that. Thank you.
Yes. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
My baby gave this to me.
Wait, no. Your baby?
No.
Oh, your man?
Oh.
Yes.
Oh.
And he's here today. So.
Yes.
Hi, baby.
Is he in the audience?
That's Daddy.
Hi, Daddy.
His name is Cassius, though, but he's just a beautiful man.
Nice to meet you, Cassius.
So nice to meet you. And that is a beautiful necklace.
Yes. It is so beautiful. I was so not expecting it. But he was there when I got the call. I was actually on a plane.
Yeah.
And I was landing in Miami, and we were together. And, you know, they were trying to reach me while I was on the plane to tell me. And when we land, they told me. And he's just been by my side ever since.
Aww. Aww. Amazing. Beautiful. Thank you for coming to support her. Thank you. Well, there's so many things that we have to catch up on, including Halloween being last week. I don't know if anybody else here, Real Fam, you know, 2 years ago, I had to don the icon
sure
herself.
Did.
Like
yes, you did that.
And I did it, girl.
You
I did
that.
It. I was very proud.
Oh, my God. I posted that. I was like, this is everything. I was like, yeah.
She I think I did too. Thank you. Thank you, Your Highness. But I do want to say...
My cheeks.
Thank you.
Yes, exactly. Iconic.
But do you think that it's... I mean, how do you feel when you see Halloween and just, you know, when people will never forget the iconic outfits that you put together? I mean, you're a legend today. So how does that make you feel?
Oh, my God. It's like the ultimate feeling. Because I remember being a little girl and... We all wanted to wear Michael Jackson's zipper jackets.
The gloves.
And gloves and just like him. And he was my favorite artist. So it's like seeing people do that, it's like, dag, I really
And then everybody
something.
Try to do the one brand, they can't do it.
That's right.
No, I tried it and I'm like, ooh, okay.
I'll have to be the Diane Ross to you.
I love this girl. I love her. I love her. This is my boo, right? She doesn't even know it. She's like my hangout partner in my head.
Oh.
Like, you're like the ultimate. She's the ultimate person I want to hang out with so bad.